Everyone knows that the Qixi Festival is related to a romantic story of the cowherd and the girl weaver. Owing to this touching love, Qixi Festival is recognized as China's Valentine's Day. I'm Percy from Ghana and I've lived in Wenzhou for more than 11 years. Today, I came to Dongtong, Wenzhou to learn about a different Qixi Festival. The Qixi Festival here is called the Coming of Age Festival.
欢迎欢迎大家好洞头的这个七夕啊它跟其他不同人家是情人节啊或者其他爱情节对洞头呢它是孩儿节和成人节老师为什么洞头的七夕节叫成人节呢在洞头凡是有孩子的家庭从一岁开始到十六岁他都要在七夕 拜七星夫人那么如果是十六岁那么他呢就要比较隆重一点然后一他要做一个鸡第二呢还要做这红圆跟红龟意思说孩子今年开始十六岁成人了然后送给邻居亲戚朋友向他们讲孩子十六岁 可以承担社会责任来去要承担洞头这个基本上流传下因为保存的比较完整所以它这个七夕节我们在09年的时候被列入浙江省非物质文化遗产在14年又被命名中国七夕文化之乡祝我们这几年
家常地方的包子使这种健康的传统不断的发扬老师我也有一个女儿等她长大了之后我也会带她来洞口体验一下一定长得很可爱欢迎您您两过来您要真切的了解这个气息我们带回来带您到专门制作这个巧人物果跟红颜果去实地的看看那当然有了去看看这个习俗 来源一个传统的民间传说就是王母娘娘发现有人有糯米加上这个灵龟来做糟蹋粮食对方大爷气了那个地方三年大旱人吃人其实你一听这很奇我这怎么行啊他要下来一调查哎呀不是那么回事就有的人与财主 他是用人民糟蹋很多的穷人没饭吃可是玉皇大帝已经下命令了怎么办他是用这种办法做成人的样子来解决人吃人这个问题那这个问题很好很巧妙所以叫巧人而果很巧嘛以后每年的七夕都做来纪念七夕还有呢
这里每一年还做一个叫七星亭什么意思呢就没有七夕你还要再下来欢迎你来这个有点像我们国家里面也有一种这种习俗就是有孩子特别是女孩子到了十六岁也会过一些节日的这种就是故事有点不一样但是都是代表给你让你知道你到了十六岁
Today, I have learned that a combination of the Minang culture and the Dongo culture has created a very peaceful and scenic area along the coastline in Dongtong. I have learned today that Qixi is not just the Chinese Valentine's Day, but also most importantly, is a period in which these people give, celebrate children who are growing into adulthood. Giving them more responsibility and letting them understand what the next stage of life is. See you in the next episode.